So you open a page on your WordPress site and received a message, too many redirects, instead of the page loading normally. This message usually appears if your site gets stuck in a redirect loop. Hi, I'm Kate, and I'm about to show you how to solve this error with a few simple steps. The error message appears differently in different browsers, often with no other information. So let's understand what a redirect loop is. Also known as a closed chain of redirects, this happens when one URL gets redirected to another URL, which could even redirect to another URL, and the last page of the cycle redirects back to the original one. A common cause of redirect loops is poor redirect configuration, whether in the content management system, your server, or if these two systems are misaligned. If you had set up a redirect from URL X to URL Y in your web server's configuration, but then set up a redirect from URL Y to URL X in your redirect manager, you'd create a redirect loop that causes this error. Redirect loops are bad for SEO because instead of viewing the destination page, the visitors will come across the error message and obviously leave the page. The same thing will happen to search engines. Once they understand they're locked in a redirect loop, they'll stop following the redirects and never reach the destination page. A closed redirect chain passes ranking signals such as link authority and relevance from one URL to another, and this process never ends because the ultimate URL never resolves. As a result, those ranking signals are lost. They affect your website's usability and crawlability, damaging your SEO efforts. Now that we understand redirect loops, let's learn how to find them and a few different steps you can take to fix them. You can skip to specific solutions with the timestamps in the description. Always start debugging redirect loops by deleting your browser cache because it might contain outdated redirects that could lead to false positives. Rank Math SEO, a free WordPress plugin, helps find the redirect loops with the Debug Redirections feature. You'll have to start by activating the Redirections module on the dashboard. Next, go to Redirection Settings, which are in Rank Math's General Settings. Activate the first feature, Debug Redirections. Now, try to access the redirect loop. An interstitial page will appear for 5 seconds. Click on Manage this redirection to view the rules for this specific redirection. We left links for 3 external tools that you can also use to check the redirect loops in this video's description. The first is the SEMrush Site Audit tool. The second is the Redirect Path Browser plugin, which shows you where a URL directs to, so you can find a beginning for the loop. Third is SERPworks, which does 2 jobs. It checks all versions of a URL for redirects, and it provides a score that lets you know how many redirects are active for that URL. The website itself doesn't always cause redirect issues. There can also be issues caused by the browser being accessed to use it. So our first step to redirect loops is clearing your browser cookies. Cookies are a type of saved data that your browser uses to speed up the loading of websites. Depending on the browser you use, this process will function differently. You can erase cookies in Google Chrome by going to History, Clear Browsing Data. Select the option Cookies and Other Site Data in the pop-up menu, then click on Clear Data. Once you're done, restart your browser and see if the website loads properly. If clearing your cookies doesn't work, the next step is purging your WordPress cache. If the type of redirect loop doesn't stop your access to the WordPress admin dashboard, you should clear the cache from your caching plugin settings. For instance, if you're using W3 Total Cache, navigate to the Performance tab in the admin toolbar and click on Purge All Caches. You can also double-check your HTTPS settings. Many times, the error occurs when people have just finished migrating their WordPress site from HTTP to HTTPS and either didn't finish or didn't set it up properly. You'll instantly throw your WordPress site into a redirection loop if you force it to load over HTTPS without first installing an SSL certificate. So make sure to install an SSL certificate on your WordPress site to fix this. If clearing the cache and cookies on your site didn't fix the problem, check if redirects are set up correctly. Start by deactivating any redirect-related solutions that you've installed to see if that solves the problem. If you use Rank Math SEO, you can set up redirects straight from the plugin, even in the free version. Start by activating the Redirections module in Rank Math's dashboard. You'll find Redirections in Rank Math's submenu. You can learn all about setting up redirects with the video that's on the card. A redirect loop could also be caused by specific changes to the hypertext access file, also known as the htaccess file. To create a new htaccess file, you'll need to rename the file and create a new one using FTP or your web host cPanel. The htaccess file will be in the public HTML folder. First, right-click on it and rename it to htaccess_old, so you have a backup of it. Next, create a new text file and name it htaccess. Copy this code from the blog post that corresponds to this video, which we left a link to in the description. Paste into the file, save the changes, and upload it to your root folder. The last solution we'll suggest is disabling all your plugins, because if one of them was incorrectly installed, it could cause redirect issues. If you can still access your website, you can investigate if a plugin is causing a redirect loop without your visitors noticing with the Health Check and Troubleshooting plugin created by the WordPress community. We'll have a solution for those who can't access the dashboard in a little bit. So let's access the Add New page of the plugin section, enter Health Check in the search bar on the top right corner, and click on Install and Activate Health Check and Troubleshooting. Now, the site health tool will have two new tabs, Troubleshooting and Tools. Open the Troubleshooting tab and click on Enable Troubleshooting Mode. The alterations you make to the website will not appear to your visitors. This will deactivate all the plugins. If you don't see the error when no plugins are active, it's time to start activating each plugin individually until you find the one that causes the redirect loop. If you can't access the WordPress admin area, open your site files in the web host cPanel or log into your site using the FTP protocol. Open the WP Content folder, then enter the Plugins folder. Rename the folder to anything else, like Plugins and the date, to instantly disable all of the plugins. If your site is now functional, one of your plugins is causing the redirect loop. To locate the cause, change the name of your Plugins folder back to Plugins. Then, rename one of the Plugins folder and reload your site. Repeat these steps for each plugin until you find the one that's causing the chain of redirects. If this tutorial helped you, give it a like. If you have any questions, click on the link in the description to open a free support ticket. You can find more tutorials in our knowledge base at rankmath.com/kb.